Hi, my name is YK Chalamcharla. I live in Folsom, Sacramento area, and I'm a state employee. I have been working last 10 plus years as a senior leadership role for State Medi-Cal, and I'm passionate about the civic engagement because I believe in be at the table to make a difference. And other philosophy also I have, we have to leave this world better than we found for our next generations. Those are the two drivers for me to be actively engaged in civic engagement. And how I am engaging, I'm very active in the local community, and I'm currently the Parks and Recreations Commissioner for the city of Folsom, where I live. It has about 100,000 people. And also I ran in 2018 elections as a city council candidate. There are 12 people and I stood as a fourth person. So what it means is, you know, I want to participate in the policy decision making for our city. And my big two things are, one, youth. That's what I believe in. Leave this place better than what we found. And our seniors, they need some help. We always has to give them a helping hand. And in between the businesses and great jobs, I agree on that. But my more passion is about the youth and the youth education and public safety for youth at schools. And how I want to do it, I think probably I am describing, you know, how I want to make that change is having a emphasized public safety, especially in schools after having these shootings at schools. It's important to engage more public safety for our schools, and also involving our youth in civic engagement and civic development. This is where I call APAPA. APAPA is the leader in at least Sacramento area to involving kids and youth in local empowerment. So that's how it is. You know, I'm passionate and I want to be involved. And even though I did not win in this local elections, I'm going to run again in 2020 and make a difference. Thank you again for watching. And my name is YK Chalamcharla and I'm from Folsom.